2. Take your best guess. You don't have to be accurate. Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Panelists, let me just go right down the line real fast. What percent of our atmosphere is CO2? He's never seen something like this before. Take your best guess. You don't have to be accurate. Hold down the line. Repeat that question. What percent of our atmosphere is CO2, carbon dioxide? Wild guess. It's okay.
Well done. 5%.
5?
I'll just follow you. I'll
see there 5 and suggest that we know that transportation causes 49% of CO2, so that's why we're all working on energy transition.
All right. So what number do you think it is?
5.
5. How about you? I didn't hear you, Mr. Dreher.
7.
7. Do you have one, Mr. Boyd?
So we got a 5-7.
This price is right.
8. I'll get the high end.
All right. Well, I appreciate that. And I don't mean to put you on ice. I ask a lot of people that because all we hear is climate change, CO2. I heard a couple of you on the panel saying you're looking to change your vehicles to electric, even though we don't have the electric grid. And me as a farmer, I wouldn't be real happy about running out and replacing $300,000, $500,000, million pieces of equipment because someone wants it to be electric. The answer is 0.04%. Not 1%, not 0.5%, it's 0.04%. It's gone up from 0.03 over the last couple decades. This is what we're being all contorted into doing, is this tiny change in CO2.
They tell you the same thing word for word. You know they're lying.